This is a risky hand, but I do have a Seacoast Drake to try and help me out a little bit. Oh, and he mulliganed. Yeah, I'll keep. Turn one mountain. Interesting. Ooh, coral merfolk. Beater. That's his job. And I am actually going to play the coral merfolk rather than the mystic here. Because I can play mystic next turn with Seacoast Drake as well. Oh, and he's mana screwed. Okay. This way, if he has a shock, I might draw it out with my Coral Morphoke. Okay, I didn't. Drake and Mystic. He's still got nothing. That's unfortunate for him. I'm going to play Water Servant and then attack for three. Water Servant is a little too good at punishing opponents that don't have anything. Especially if I draw an island. Ooh, drew a forest, okay. There's Planar Cleansing that I'm worried about a little bit, I guess. But mostly I just don't have any worries right now. Yeah, we'll just get in there. I guess he's dispersing something. Yeah, like I'm not pumping Water Servant into your double disperse deck. I'll just play Behemoth. Maybe it would have been better to just, yeah, attack with everything and then play Water Servant again. But whatever. At this point, I can't really imagine that it matters. Yeah, I'll just attack with everything and play play Water Servant post-combat. Shock, sure. Pretty sure the only board wipe is Planar Cleansing, which is like 37 mana. So, I got this. Opponent mulliganed and didn't get lands. Didn't even have plays when he did get lands, so. I mean, that'll happen. Okay. And let's just give this +1/+1/-1, and then play land and F6. Alright, so there you go. Round 1-1. Blue-green is looking pretty good. I like what the deck is doing. And hopefully can keep that momentum going. Got the extra fun of Spore Mound. This card is really fun. And not just because it's a fun Gus. Like, it's actually really enjoyable to win games with Spore Mound. And I like it a lot in this deck, because I've got 19 virtual mana sources if you include these mystics. So a lot of times I can use a mystic to get this guy into play, and then have more lands to play afterwards. So that's nice little bit of synergy that helps. I don't have anything to work with the 1-1s, though. But they're still just value. I guess I do have Trading Post, which can bring back artifacts using the 1-1s. So it makes it so I don't have to spend time making goats. But either way, I mean, this card is just fun. Anyway, back with round 2 in a moment.